Kramarenko Lala 登场。
And please welcome Lala Kramarenko, Russian Federation.Lala Kramarenko，
克拉玛连科拉拉的体操服总是让人印象深刻。精美的体操服加上妆发，可以帮助体操运动员更好的去表现设想中的形象。在阿丽娜艺术节和优雅天使锦标赛上，你们可以看到运动员们穿着各式各样的原创体操服，这有助于去实现他们的想法。
Lala Kramarenko always wears very impressive tricot during her performances. Those tricot like that, with makeup and hairstyle helps gymnasts better convey their intended image. At the Alina Festival and Sky Grace Tournament, you can see the athletes wearing variety of original tricots that help to realize the ideas of the choreographers.
但是你知道吗？从最近开始，女运动员们才被允许穿带有细带子的体操服，比如像阿梅丽娜姐妹、克拉玛连科拉拉以及其他许多的俄罗斯和外国体操运动员都在表演时去穿这样的体操服。美丽和优雅是艺术体操的象征，现在让我们来一起等待她在圈操比赛中的得分。
Recently, athletes have been allowed to wear the tricot with the thin straps. For example,Haverina's sisters, Lala Kramarenko, and many other Russian and foreign gymnasts perform such costumes. Beauty and grace are symbols of the rhythmic gymnastics, and we're waiting for the ratings of Lala Kramarenko.
来自俄罗斯的选手克拉玛连科拉拉最后得分37.650分。
And a score for Lala Kramarenko, Russia 37.65.